Okay. First, if it's okay with you, I'd like you to take my hand in yours. Okay? Give it a squeeze if you want. It doesn't matter. It's okay. It's all fine. And I just want to say, it will be okay. You will be okay. Now, I know that things can feel a little bit out of control right now. So, I thought that we'd just take some time to keep in contact with the chaos, to control it a little, and to remind ourselves that however disconnected we feel from one another, there's always someone there, and there are always ways of connecting that we may not have first thought about. So, listen. If it's all right, I thought that we could start off with a hug. Is that okay? Real close. All right. Just really gentle. On your shoulders, if that's okay, and just gently give you a shoulder rub. and you define when it ends. You tell me when to start, and you tell me when to stop. You are in complete control of the situation. Physically touch anyone right now, right this second, or in general. But that doesn't mean that you can't reach out and touch people. You could message that person who you meant to message 2 months ago, but didn't get around to doing it. Maybe there's a message in your inbox that is still left unread. Maybe someone's asked you a question on some kind of social media application and you haven't yet replied. Perhaps there's a friend you haven't spoken to or seen for a while. You just want to make sure they're okay. Or maybe you just want to comment on a YouTube video just to say hello. Now is a good time to reach out and touch people. For if you can't physically, you still can emotionally. Let other people know how important they are to you. And other people will let you know how important you are to them. We may be alone, but right now, with the technology that we have, we don't have to be lonely. Would you like a cuddle? Okay. Just a light one. It's okay. Oh no, there's so many noisy vehicles going by, I'm sorry. I just want to help you relax. But unfortunately, I don't control the transport infrastructure of this country. And honestly, if I did, there probably wouldn't be many cars about. But anyway, that's not all we're talking about. Big squeeze. Sorry, I didn't mean to pick you up. That was an accident. I hope you can forgive me. Okay. Now I know that it's overdone. Like breathing exercises and things, but I actually feel that breathing together is a connection in itself. So, let's just breathe. And I don't even mean like funny breathing, timed breathing. I mean just breathe. Just listen to our bodies breathing at the same time. So, let's do it. Just keep breathing. And paying attention to the depth and breadth of your breath. Remembering that you are in complete control of your breathing. You are in complete control, and though sometimes it can feel like it's automatic or chaotic, you are always in complete and utter control. Chaos. Nothing crazy, I promise. Well, probably the most important thing. If we cannot be there for one another, then we can be here for one another. Do you see what I mean? And I know that you'll be okay. I'll be okay. And we'll all be okay if we are right here for each other. Especially if we can't be there.